This California couple has been battling cancer for 9 years, and they were just awarded over $2 billion in damages against Monsanto, the maker of the weed killer Roundup that they believe gave them lymphoma.
We wish that Monsanto had warned us ahead of time about the dangers of using Monsanto.
Monsanto is now owned by Bayer, and they say they plan to appeal. And they maintain that glyphosate, an ingredient in Roundup, is safe for human use. This is the third time since August that a U.S. court has awarded hefty damages against the company. By far the largest penalty, lawyers agree it's likely to be reduced on appeal. But for Alva and Alberta Pilliod and their lawyers, the sum of $1 billion per plaintiff sends an important message.
They paid $63 billion to buy Monsanto, and by they I mean Bayer. They have the resources to pay for this case and the tens of thousands of other people out there who have cancer.
Thousands of lawsuits are in the works, with a total of some 13,000 plaintiffs in the U.S. alone. Trouble is also brewing in Europe against the makers of the world's most used weed killer. After it emerged that Monsanto had kept lists of politicians and scientists in France who were for or against them. Shady lobbying tactics that were also discussed at trial, as Monsanto documents emerged that they bullied scientists to tout glyphosate's purported safety. Still approved by the EPA and the Euroepan Chemicals Agency, glyphosate remains on the market and in use, despite widespread fears it causes cancer.